Senator Tom Harkin of the United States explains full inclusion with a cartoon from his speech at the Zero Project Conference 2019.
I have a cartoon which I'd like to bring up if it works correctly here, which illustrates what I mean by attitudinal barriers and mindsets. Well, let's see if this, yes, here it is. It's one of my favorite things I always show. You look at this, this is a schoolhouse. It's winter time, there's snow. And down in the corner, you'll see a young person in a wheelchair. And then you see some other students and you see the custodian shoveling snow, okay? The young person in the wheelchair says, "Could you please shovel the ramp?" The custodian says, "All these other kids are waiting to use the stairs. When I get through shoveling them off, that I will clear the ramp for you." And the young person in the wheelchair says, "But if you shovel the ramp, we can all get in." Clearing a path. Clearing a path for people with special needs clears the path for everyone. But it's that mindset. Now that custodian is probably not a bad person, but it's the mindset, the attitude that we have to overcome.
For more information, please go to www.zeroproject.org.